Dude, they dodged again?
What the fuck, man? This is my last game for sure. I'm falling the fuck asleep right now. I'm starving too, shit. 4 hour drive. Takes a lot out of you. You're hungry a little bit. I was trying to wait till the morning to eat too. Maybe make a little ramen noodle. The ramen noodle. Does tenacity work against knockups? No, it doesn't. Fuck. So, yeah, I'm gonna get Larchez this game for sure. Shit. Nidalee, Rakan, Malzahar. Shit. Say no mas. I was last hitting the Nidalee. I made sure to get the kill. What the hell is he doing up there? Oh my god. Demons hide among us. He already used Ignite, bro. How'd you die to him? She even had EXP advantage, bro. If she just 1v2'd him with me, we would've fucking won, but she's stupid. She stayed in lane for the EXP advantage, and she still lost with the EXP advantage. And he had some... How do I get these dog shitters, bro? Is she fighting that still? Why would you bring him over here? Oh my god, Wukong's alive. Bro, where's my Taric, bro? What the fuck is this team, man? Fucking Taric ADC, man. It's fine. Just so tilting to see, man. I fucking knew it. Jesus. Dude. my god, man. What the f am I watching, man? Shit, bro. He really flashed right there. I gotta relax, man. These guys are like about to make me lose all my hair right now. I'm ahead of this Nidalee by a lot, but it's fine. Dude, you're getting free farm top. Why are you asking for help? 150 stacks already. Just chill up there and get some stacks. You don't need no kills. Plus, I want to go there when I'm level 6. Pop your R, bro. Run. He has no mana. He got it. Good job, dude. That's what I'm talking about. She's dead. It's gonna be Inferno this game or Mountain, so we need these dragons. Yeah, it's Inferno. Good thing we got that shit. Thank god this bot lane has a fucking brain, dude. She fucking died again, dude. Oh my god, dude. What is this plan doing here? What a weird plan, dude. She's dead again, dude. Stacks, 15 minutes is not bad. These plants are so weird. I mean, they're helping me out, but it's just like, why are they there? Like, bro. I goofed there, I was typing. Dude, I had a shutdown. Oh. Can't be helped. Oh my god, dude. Fuck that champion. Oh my god, dude. I really want to get merc chips this game because we're con too. I'm getting compliments from my team, man. That never happens, dude. Dude, what the fuck, man? I didn't want to give up my Baron for that dragon. We can just get the next dragon, but damn, dude. It's so worth, dude. Fuck off me, dude. Dude, this mid difference is huge, though. Like, this Wukong is actually a problem. It's been a problem all game. They still chasing? Nah, I can't help him.
How did that Wukong not die? Crazy, man. They just destroy him. Alright, back up. That's so good. I'm not worried about the Nid either. Only worried about the Wukong. I don't want to take my red yet. I want it for a dragon. Let's go, baby. They better surrender, dude. In your sleep. This Wukong. Poor Wukong, dude. He popped up so hard. Just not hard enough.
Alright, I need to get the fuck off of League. I'm so tired.
Night, guys. Thanks for supporting my stream. Whoever's left.
As I love you.
Damn, it's gonna take me 2 games to get to promos. I just won 5 in a row.
I'm always tanking the most.
I'm kind of like a bruiser, that's fine. It's worth though. I literally just like tank up all the damage for my team, especially with my W. Alright, GG guys, good night.